This is the first episode. It's season 12. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. So first we did. We lost to the Don't worry, it's a big head party. As a supporter, I'm looking for him everywhere across the world. He's nowhere, and I can't see him. I'm sure about that. Yes, I'm sure. Now, as an excuse, you should shut up right now. Anyways, so what happened with you? I think it just messed up Chico. He got blown up and then put back together. I don't know anymore, man. That's what this is. Might be right. Well, I wonder what Funtime is trying to talk about that. They need to go out late. Alright, never mind. I don't want to run. I need rest. All these sliding was so crazy. Yeah, I know. I wonder where we've seen Ben do that. Everywhere. I don't know where is he.
Lakers, the last two games combined are 6 for 46.
Hey, Bendy, you're okay. Right.
And when are we gonna stop with the excuse that they're getting their legs back and these are just seeding games and it doesn't mean anything?
Still out.
Is it the second, third?
You have to defeat him. Please. Well, I mean, there is a chance that we could defeat them. Well, I have to. Anyways, I'm just gonna get something to eat.
He's not panicking yet, trying to call a timeout, wanting his team to play through it. The Raiders down to 13 points. Rockets have been up by 16. Here comes Dane. Smokey off the bench. 15 points.
Oh, look, I found Captain America's shield. That's unexpected. Well, don't bring it back to him. Oh, it's probably so damaged when he's fighting Thanos. Captain America! Yes, it will.
NBA legend.
Come in September.
He wants to play horse with his 8-year-old son. And
look,
Dave isn't great because of the sicker role.
Where's Captain America? Why is he sleeping inside the box? Captain! Oh, there he is. Yoink!
Some companies still have HR stuck between employees and their
Captain
data.
America,
entering data, changing data, more sensitive personal data.
Ouch, what the?
It doesn't just start HR data, it drags the entire business down with inefficiency, errors, and waste. It's ridiculous. With Paycom, employees enter and manage their own data in a single, easy-to-use software. Visit